kitties in the room. I need you guys not to be bad while I'm filming. Hey guys, and welcome back to another true crime series. I am ASMR Tingles, and I'm toying with the idea. Okay. Just wait. Okay. Start off my channel doing like ASMR triggers. Then I started doing true crime in ASMR, and now I'm toying with the idea of doing just a regular true crime story every now and then, just because I've noticed that sometimes some of the people that watch my videos don't necessarily know it's an ASMR channel, and they get confused while I'm speaking solo. I got a comment like yesterday, I think, on one of my videos, like, hey, your mic is not turned on. So funny to me. So I'm toying with the idea, but whatever I decide, I will let you guys know. That's so good. So whatever I decide, I will let you guys know in the title of the video, so you will know if it's a regular true crime story or an ASMR true crime story. So this video is just going to be a soft-spoken true crime story, okay? And the reason it's going to be that is because I have four kitties in here with me. My four cats wanted to spend time with Mama today. They've been wanting to hang out with me for the past couple of days, and I've just been too busy, and I really haven't had time. And I figured, let me...